In India, we burn everything. But I think we burn $1 billion every year.
To plan it for the next quarter. Hopefully they get it. That's why when you come inside, you see on the bottom, the table, we offer some free things like text, candy, alcohol, beer, or even my own. And then after praying, when the incense burned down, after like 12, then come back here, take this and offer some food. After that, you can eat it. Or you can share it with your farmer, share it with your neighbor. That's when you share the money.